Sandra Durazno, Guayaquil in Ecuador, you caused the sensation of the morning's play. Very close match. You just beat the host nation's Francesca Vargas, the number two seed. Now you're very quiet, you're very passive, but you must be inside really, really pleased.
Well, tú acabaste de ganar la tía de y la favorita de la nación de Peru. Yeah. Tú debes sentirse muy satisfecho con eso. ¿Qué puedes contar?
Todavía me siento muy orgullosa de haber representado bien a mi país, haber hecho caer bien en los mejores y feliz por haberle ganado y tener la posibilidad de clasificar primero en mi grupo. Poder llegar, no tener una medalla en la llave de iguales.
Of course, she feels very proud of beating Francesca, and she will be proud to be representing her country and the very best in this moment, and that she can finish number one in their group. So she looks forward for the next.
Well, it was an outstanding performance, but of course you lost the first two games. Your two games to nil down, and then you level at 2-2. Now, what were the problems in those first two games? And what did you change?
Cuando estabas perdiendo 2-0 y después tú podías empatar el partido, ¿qué táctica usaste para recuperar?
Cuando yo el 2-0, el profesor me dijo que comience a sacar más lateral y que la juegue más al centro, porque al sacar lateral lo obligaba a ella a que la bola le meta efecto, y para mí era más fácil controlar, por lo que yo tengo efecto, y podíamos tener la bola libre y
in the first two games, she lost. She was playing on the sides of the table, and then she changed the tactics and playing in the center and with the serve, so she could get in the attack more easily and to win the games.
So you managed to reduce the angles that your opponent could get by playing more towards the indecision point and being successful. But let me look at this fifth game. I think you win 14-12 in the fifth game. How were your nerves?
Ahora, en el quinto set, tú ganaste 14-12. ¿Cómo estamos? ¿Estábamos nerviosos?
Sí, sí, sí estaba un poco nerviosa, pero a la vez tenía que estar más segura que ellos, porque yo sabía que yo debía terminar a ganar. Y tenía que tratar de sacarle más corto, lateral, y buscar yo el ataque, no dejar que ella comience a atacar.
Of course, she was nervous, but she felt she was very easy in the game because she knew she was close by and she couldn't win the game by making short service and go directly in attack. And Francesca was in the nervous side of the game, so that was her tactics. She was very confident for winning the game.
Well, I watched the match and I assure you that this young lady kept very, very calm, very quiet indeed. Totally focused on the task in hand. The morning of the third day of play belongs to Ecuador. It belongs to Sandra Durazno.